Radio signals, like those received over your home radio, have three parts: a carrier signal and two sidebands. This representation of a radio signal shows that the sidebands carry the information, in this case, my voice, and both sidebands carry the same information. Single sideband equipment eliminates one sideband and the carrier from the signal, so that another sideband with different information can be used at the same time on the same radio channel. With the single sideband microwave radio system, each sideband can carry 3,000 voices. Although single sideband has been used in amateur radio, aviation, and marine communication for many years, until recently, the technique was not adequate for long-distance, high-capacity telephone calls.